up. I want to take a picture. You all right, buddy?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Ooh. I don't think y'all gonna push it.
Oh yeah, actually, good idea, Ricky. You got your camera?
I can't get my feet out. Don't get within striking distance. I'm nuts. Oh my God, there's a butthole in my face.
Perfect.
Right, now there's crap falling on me.
Come on, Ricky, let's see if we can get it over.
I thought y'all could get it
open. Nope. We're gonna have to winch it.
Maybe not. One, two, three.
The thing is, it ain't going out of here.
Yeah, true. All right, I'll pull up. Well, Ricky can get it.
I can back up, maybe.
Put your clutch in.
It was biting.
I feel like I could go from here. It might take.
Yeah, I mean, it's gonna take some working.
Yeah, I mean, you could back up another 6 inches and bump it and get a run off that ledge you're on right now.
But now if you come off of it, you got a big clump over on that side, you know. You gotta come back to me.
Back. You can't come back more than 6 inches. You're stuck on a ledge. Once you get your back tire gets over that ledge, you're coming down.
Coming down.
You want to go get gas? It won't take me 30 minutes back down and back.
I wouldn't say I'd go get it, but I'd have to get lost.
Whatever y'all want to do.
I don't care.
What time is it?
1:30 probably.
We can hook a winch up or we can get gas. I don't care whatever y'all rather do.
There's a quick way back right here. I'll just go get gas. It's like, on top of there goes to where them race hills are. And I'll just go down the race hills. I need your trailer key.
It ain't locked.
Alrighty.
I don't want to come with you.
What?
What if he crashes?
He told us on the radio. He probably couldn't get us here in this hollering.
I'll be all right. It ain't nothing difficult back. Except walking down this. This cat. There we go. Try that. Just pull it a little slower. I'm going to have to pull it.
He's going now.
Slow down.
Stand up here and kneel.
I bet Justin
would. That does smell just like blue flame.
It is. Same stuff.
This rod's hooked again.
I don't know.
That could have gone a lot worse. You got your A arm over here.
The tires, two front tires, and a rear. No, just one front tire maybe. That rear is leaking fast.
Solid rock.
Well,
are you sure you're okay?
You got one or two on the dirt. It didn't hit the fucking rock. I didn't hear you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah.
I hit my foot.
Oh,
I can get on the side.
Huh? Broke the ball joint.
My God, it that bar. Oh, God, look at how it hit by my head.
Look right here.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hit right there.
Yeah, it ripped this tube out.
It was some hard licks.
Especially that last one.